How was this vaccine developed so quickly? These new COVID vaccines really use a technology that's been under development for years and years called mRNA, or messenger RNA technology. It previously was used just looking at other viruses and never really had a broad application where it was used widely for anything. So what they were able to do was take all of that research and all that understanding of this type of vaccine that they already had. And what it does is it carries a specific message about any one virus, so in this case, COVID. It teaches your cells how to make a small piece of that virus so that your immune system can then react to it and learn how to protect your body against it if you are ever exposed. That's one of the ways that it was able to happen so quickly, is because all the pieces were there ready to be used. It just needed the COVID-specific message to be entered into it to be used. Another thing that we've been asked a lot is, how was this developed so much more quickly than other vaccines? Nothing's ever quite met the same level of urgency as this current global pandemic has. So with so much of the world's attention, resources, and frankly money really focused on this one problem, all the researchers were able to overcome a lot of hurdles and barriers that are normally there. So a quick example is, a typical vaccine to develop it costs about $100 million. Just looking at one of these COVID vaccines, the Moderna vaccine in particular, it had billions of dollars in federal funding alone. So just there's exponential amount of resource difference between COVID vaccines and other vaccine development prior to this. In summary, the way that we got these vaccines so quickly wasn't by cutting corners, but rather by just focused global resources and efficiency. So the same steps and the same transparency that we see in more typical vaccine evaluations, just on a timeline that really is befitting of the urgency of this global pandemic.